is a time for joyous celebration. For when all things exist in balance, it is then that we are all connected in the great circle, in the circle of life.
Thank you.
accepting you. We are here today to welcome you one and all to the Festival of the Lion King. Traveled with Simba and his friends throughout the land with this tribal celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Kiume, and I am the leader of our group. Kiume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think? Next we have Nakala,
which is Swahili for good looking.
And this is Kabibi,
which means impatient.
It means princess.
And finally we have Zoani,
which is Swahili for the gift.
The gift?
The gift! And if you'd like to stay good looking,
you best back off the attitude, mister.
Besides, this gentleman thinks I'm the gift, don't ya? And what's your name?
Rodriguez.
Rodriguez, I think that's Swahili, but it's my lucky day.
Everyone, Simba and the gang will be arriving any minute now. We want them to feel welcome when they get here, so we're going to need your help.
And since this is the animal kingdom, and we're surrounded by animals, and Simba and the gang are animals, we should greet them like
animals. So, for our beastly pep rally, each of us will help lead one of the four animal sections. Let's see, I'll take the elephants.
I'll take giraffes.
I'll take the lions.
And I'll take the warthogs. And my friend here is going to help me lead this warthog section. What's your name?
Joe.
Come on, Joe. All right, now, Joe is going to demonstrate the sound that we as fellow warthogs make. Turn around for me. Perfect, Joe. Now, get your fingers up to your face to be your tusks, like this. Now, make a warthog sound. Oh, that was a shy warthog. You want to try again? That was awesome. Okay, now turn around and help me name the group. Everyone, get your fingers up to your face to be your tusks. And on the count of three, let's hear you snort like a warthog. One, two, three. That is the most disgusting sound I've ever heard. But I love it.
Okay, lions, it's our turn. This is Grant from Pennsylvania, and he's going to show us his best lion imitation. Are you ready? Pause up. Let's hear it. Wow, ferocious. One more time. You guys get the idea. Pause up. And on the count of three, let's hear those lions. One, two, three. And now that's a lion.
Time for the elephants. This is Sally all the way from New Jersey, and she is our leader. All right, Sally, get that arm up there. Let's see the trunk. Now, Sally, let's hear the call. Sally, that is one elephant we will never forget. Very well, everyone. Trunks up, and on the count of three, let's trumpet triumphant. One, two, three. Ah, the mighty Pachyderm.
Okay, okay, my turn. I'm next. Everyone, this is Princess Olivia all the way from Mississippi, and she's going to show us what sound a giraffe makes. Okay, sweetheart, giraffe, go. You don't know what sound a giraffe makes? That's okay, because I didn't either. I had to look it up. It's a low bleating sound, kind of like a sheep. You know what sound a sheep makes? Let's hear it.
Bah!
We'll take it. Good job! All right, sweetie, let's help everybody else. Giraffes, next up in the air. And bleat. And there you have giraffes.
Very well, then. Now that you know your animal sounds, I think we're all set. Watch us, we'll make sure you're cued and ready to go.
Hey, everyone, I think I hear them coming.
Wonderful, and right on time. On the count of three, let's use those sounds to call them in. All together now? One, two, three!
Thank you.
see the Lion King.
Welcome, everyone. It's me, Simba. You've all picked a very special day to visit. You see, today, we've come to town for a big celebration. And you, my friends, are invited to join in the fun.
Free. let's hear it for the
powers of retention are spent as a warthog's backside.